Here's the request from Balaam Industries. They want you to carry out an advanced survey of the central ice field. To confirm the information Walter brought to them about the coral convergence. As for how to cross the Aulian Ocean, this is the Intercontinental Cargo Launcher installed on the upper level of Grid 086. You could use it to launch your AC to the ice field. Grid 086 is occupied by the Dozers, outlaws who treat coral like a drug. It's also the territory of a belligerent group of arms dealers who call themselves RAD. Be prepared for a perilous journey. I'll be here to support you, Raven. Let me handle getting us into the grid. I'm fairly adept at analyzing systems. And manipulating them, too. Commencing infiltration to grid 086. Creating backdoor into system. Deactivating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching.
Left hand ammunition at 50%. Kept us waiting, tourist. Told you we love a good party. Well, you're no slouch, are you? smart choice here. You want to go up top, right? Let me show you the way. Guided tour from Cinder Carla herself.
Message.
Hey, tourist. It's me, Carla. I had to work some of my magic to track you down. I've got a little job for you. Take a look.
Raven, it's highly unusual to receive messages from hostile sources. Did she hack into Online's mercenary database?